Hello all, welcome back again to another trucking video with my new truck, the Kenworth W900LB Super Sleeper something like that. And I'm in Aarhus, it's my new garage, you see it behind me, I just bought it. It has three doors, I need to upgrade it. But yeah, it should be okay. So, the trailer... A trailer is already ready for me. So I'm gonna pick the trailer up, of course. We're gonna go to the left. Let's see, no cars. It's of course a Sunday. It's 7 in the morning, so it's really early. Early, come on, say it. Ooh, that's good. So the roads should be, you know, quiet, because it's Sunday, nobody works, only truckers. All right, should be okay. Oh, I need to go here. Yes. All right, here we go. Let's see what we have. Ah, this is fantastic, of course. It's the Red Bull trailer. Yeah, I'm not gonna make... Look at that, I cannot make that circle like my 10x4, so... Yes. Bit more. Nice. Pull it out, of course. And let's see. Look, it's a Red Bull trailer. Awesome. Very nice, very nice. Let's see, it is in Russian. It's 18 tons, so the heaviest load I am pulling with this truck. It has to go to Swansea, England, of course. And it pays, yeah, it's a little trip. It's 600 to drive and 600 on the train or ferry, so yeah. And there we go. I don't see anything here. Oh. Hmm? To the left. Oh, that looks awesome. To go left again, so I'm gonna stay in this lane, of course. Let's see, yeah. A lot of cranes there. My god, look at that. They're building a stadium. Cool. Oh, this is. Red Bull energy drink. I'm going to England. I'm going to bring 18 tons of Red Bull to England, you know, for a party. Gonna have a little party. Yeah, okay. I will never do that again. Oh, is that... Dude, are you following me? Oh. Very nice, of course. Well, I'm gonna jump inside and of course speed up. Well, not really speed up, but I go wrong again. That's not good. All right, guys. Yeah, I know. What the hell? Oh, I take the wrong lane. That's not very smart.
What?
I need to go in the other lane, dudes. Come on, help me here. Oh, I'm in trouble. I'm in big, big trouble. What the hell? Well, this is not good. Did I hit somebody? So, oh, in 10 of course. Now I'm going lucky for me the right way. So, above 100, fantastic. Let's see, 1100 kilometers to go. It was a total of 1200, so at 600 I'm gonna make this part one. I'm hoping I can do it in 30 minutes. I'm keeping track of time, so that's cool. And let's see, time goes fast. I need to stop in 4 hours and rest. Yeah, okay. The four, nice. Ooh, houses, nice. nice colored houses, of course, a little bit blue, a little bit purple. It's red, ooh, too late, sorry. Oh, what the hell was that? What did I eat? Nice. Where was I going to? Oh, I'm gonna rest here and it's gonna take 300 kilometers off, so that's always good. Hopefully it's gonna be in the morning again. Oh, well, this is beautiful also, of course. Oh, boba tree. Oh. Yeah, I know, sorry. Oh, England, right, right, England is left, what the hell was I doing? Let's see, yeah, I'm a little bit early, I don't understand, I only have, recorded for 50 minutes. No, this is not going well. All right. All right, let's go outside. Because this looks also good in the night. It has not too many lights. Beautiful. Let's see. Nice, that looks awesome. Just nice and slow, and I'm not gonna make it. So, it was already light. I did not understand why I still had my lights on. So I'm gonna make this part one, of course. And I'm gonna return, of course, also with part two. So stay tuned, guys.